My customer needs important information off this phone. It's completely dead and showing no signs of life. My first step is to expose this test point, TP5003, next to CPU and measure voltage. I get a reading of 0 volts. According to the service manual for this board, I can replace U7000 and U7001 after confirming that voltage is missing. I'll start with the one chip, U7000, and see if the phone turns on. It would be so nice if other phone manufacturers also gave us service manuals, but they don't.